Hi guys, it's me, and I am going to do a Smeagol haul. And Smeagol is a stationery brand in Australia, Singapore, and New Zealand. And this is a small bag. And this is the big bag. I got two. Let's start with the small one and I'll show you the prices. Okay. I first got a red inkball pen and it smells like strawberries. I got these scissors standard, which look wicked. I got this blue inkball pen from, obviously Smeagol. And it smells, I haven't smelled it actually. I got two pencil grips, one in green and one in black, and they're 50 cents each. I got a black dog eraser. And it doesn't really have a scent to it. And last in that bag, I got the rainbow jelly rope snake thing. Sorry. It is from Smeagol. And the cool thing is, it's improved. Because last time, it didn't have red and black. But this time it does. But they kicked off two colors. It was the pink. And the pink and the orange. So that's all I got from that bag. Now from the huge one. First, I bought my mom this media pouch for her HTC phone. And it's the South American girl. And she says Buenos Dias. I got, and that was, sorry, let me get the receipt. $9.95, kind of pricey. I got the catalog, which I might show later. I got the purple dog, which smells like, it smells like grapes. Grapes and bubblegum stuff. I got my pencil case, which is the Mexican. It's super huge. I don't even think it's gonna fit in my school bag. Pocket one. Huge.
It's 6:30.
The second pocket. Close it in the third pocket. And this was $14.95, which is not pricey. It's actually good for a huge thing. Yeah, pretty cool. And I got a green dog, which was 95 cents. All of these dogs are 95 cents. I only got these. I got the 24 pack of pencils. And this was $9.95. And this is a pink, right? Smeagol. But it's like literally stuck together, so could be careful with them. I got the new rainbow pen. And last time the colors were blue, green, red, and orange. No, yellow. But now it's pink, purple, green, and blue. I got a silver maze pen, I got 5 black ink pull pens, which is kind of weird. Like, 3 are for my mom and 2 are for me. I got those were 95 cents, which is good. I got 4 all around the world pencils. I got the blue Eskimo. I think that's what my friend said. I don't know. The girl South American. And they have their catchphrases on it. Some do. The Mexican and the Japanese. Last but not least, for my mom. These are freaking pricey. $7 for these pens. So pens. They're called the City Pens, which is $6.95. So yeah, that's all I got from Smiggle. And hope you enjoy it. Aloha. Which that means hello. Adios.